Welcome back, everybody, with another Elden Ring guide, a comprehensive guide. How do we get to Hallig Tree? You need two medallions first to unlock the west part of the mountaintops of the giants. So that secret sort of snowy area, how do we get there first? Well, you're going to follow me here. First off, you're going to have to defeat Commander Nile, who's one of the tougher fights in the game. I've got a boss guide. If you're having any trouble, you can check that boss guide out on my channel. Once you defeat him, right in front, a bit ways on, you'll get that first medallion. The second medallion, I'll take you there as well, is back in the lake area. You'll actually hit a guy who's in some pots. This is a tough one. Without a guide, you know, if you had to do this 20 years ago, you'd be fucked, let's be honest. It's so random. And I actually found it legit. First playthrough, like within the first 10 hours of the game, funnily enough. So you hit him and he'll give you the second medallion. So you got the two, and what you're going to do then, you go to the lift. I'll take you there again in the video. Go to the lift and you press swipe, you press left or right, and it'll allow you to hold up the secret medallion, right? Not the normal, the secret. For a secret passage, which is that first area we need to go to. Once we get to that first area, then we're going to head. You're going to follow me all the way, and you're going to light up three flames, I think it is, and then enter through, and you're there, okay? Any issues, leave them in the comments. I've covered all bases, I believe, in this video. All ways to get there. You shouldn't get lost. Just follow me. It should be quite easy. And hopefully I don't sound like a cranky bastard like I did in the Nokron video. A lot of you are like, damn, man, you sound passive-aggressive. Are you okay? I'm probably just a little bit tired. I was a bit sick. You know, it's all good. It's all good. It's a bit of fun, guys. So anyway, any issues, let me know in the comments. But otherwise, it's been a pleasure to serve you. And good luck, guys. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.